العمل المتواصل مع دول العالم نحو تسوية النزاعات والخلافات عبر وسائل الحوار والمفاوضات، ونشر قيم التسامح والتعايش والمحبة والسلام. وتمكنت الدبلوماسية العمانية لمعالجة العديد من القضايا والأزمات على الساحة الإقليمية والدولية، ولها من المواقف الإنسانية المشرفة الكثير الذي أكسبها سمعة وإشادة دولية في خدمة السلام والوئام والتآخي العالمي في مختلف المشاريع التي تشهدها السلطنة، كما أن الفرص والحوافز الاستثمارية تمثل دافعاً لتوسيع آفاق التعاون.
Today, Oman has revived its glory under the reign of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos. I'd like to bring my remarks to a close by extending my sincere best wishes for the continued good health and happiness of His Majesty and for the even further development of the bilateral relations and for an everlasting friendship between our two countries.
بمناسبة العيد الوطني 46 المجيد، باسمي وباسم زملائي أعضاء سفارة سلطنة عمان بجمهورية كوريا، نزف التهاني والتبريكات للمقام السامي حضرة صاحب الجلالة السلطان قابوس بن سعيد المعظم حفظه الله ورعاه، وندعو لجلالته بالصحة والعافية والعمر المديد، ولعمان مزيدا من التقدم والتطور والازدهار والأمن والاستقرار، وكل عام والجميع بخير.
So I would like to address all my congratulations to the all the Omanis and especially to Oman Embassy in Korea for this wonderful day, wonderful ceremony, and I'm sure with such event, Oman will become more and more popular for Korean, but as well for French people like me. So I'm sure that's really a very meaningful event, because there's not only the ceremony, but as well the exhibition place, so we can learn more and more about Oman. So I think it's a good setting.
It's Oman is extraordinary meaning for Korean people because it's, since 8th century we have deep rooted the historical background and the cultural cooperation between Korean Peninsula and Oman. It's Oman navigators and seamen very bravely spread to the Korean Peninsula with commercial items at the same time Islamic culture and civilization. So Oman-Korea relations is the most deep-rooted relation among Middle Eastern countries. The second thing is the frankincense was quite popular in the Silla society in the 7th century, even in Korea. And then many commercial items from the Oman and the spread to Korea through Southeast Asian countries. The third pack, the Arabian Night and Sindhi pack, this is a Roman old Korean children. It means we have more close, more friendly relation in cultural background. So we try to maximize the cultural asset in the economic and political cooperation in the future.
أهني الشعب الأماني بمناسبة عيد الوطني وكل عام وأنتم بخير. وأتمنى للشعب الأماني دوام الازدهار والتقدم.
It is great pleasure to celebrate Omani's National Day here in Korea, and I hope good health and happiness for His Majesty and good health for our ambassador here, Oman. Thank you. Thank you so much.